So who had the most trouble with the headsets and banging into things? I feel like in the beginning, when you put that on for the first time and you're talking to somebody, you're like, oh, sorry about that.
I think the weird part is that, you know, with acting, what's so interesting is that usually it's like the connection between two and it being in the moment, obviously. And so I think it's been hard because you have to learn how to not touch each other. There's kissing scenes. You don't kiss, and so it's like very separate, which is so opposite of what you kind of learn through acting. So that is something that we've kind of been like, how do we do this? But it's like now we're so used to it that we like come into it, and probably someone who's never seen it done before is just like, what is this?
Cool. Now, I guess we have a couple rapid fire questions that I'd like to hit you with as well. Ready for this? Okay, so explore on your own or in a group?
I'm more of a group person.
I feel like that's always the downfall, where they're like, let's split up, let's go out on our own.
I know, I like to do things on my own, but if I'm gonna explore, I'm one of those people that I'm just like, oh my gosh, am I by myself? Oh my gosh, where is, you know, where are people? Like, I just kinda like, I have to be in a group.
Okay, that's the smart approach.
Yeah.
Would you confront the monster or run away?
Personally, I probably would run away because I'm more of someone who has like exit strategies. So I'm like, okay, if I'm faced with something that's scary, I will find the exit.
Yeah, that's usually the way to go.
Yeah.
You think you can take it, and then at the end, it never ends.
No, I mean, I just have those nightmares where you're like trying to beat the bad guy, but then like it's slow motion and you can't do it really well. And I'm like, oh, that's not good.
Yeah, I mean, you probably learn from this game itself. Sometimes maybe it's better to run away.
Yeah.
It's not as successful as you think it is.
No.
How about horror or musical?
I would say musical, yeah.
It's less scary.
More light.
Yeah. Although I feel like musicals, they have their own element of fear.
I don't think so.
No?
No.
I mean, for me, I can't sing in front of people.
That would probably be scary, yeah.
I would rather fight a monster than have to sing in front of a crowd, I think.
I'm a singer, so it doesn't scare me.
Okay. Now, you yourself in this situation, so say you were actually in this, how do you think you would fare? Do you think you'd be okay?
I probably would have tapped out early on.
Really? Yes. That would have been it. You're like, no, I'm not going in there.
It's pretty crazy. It's a really scary and action-packed game, so it's a lot.
You too, Nick, you're coming with us.
Come on, Ray.
And I think that for me, I'd just be like, ooh, this is a lot.
So. Yeah. Well, now that they've got you in the game, they can put you in anything.
I know. I'm so excited because I've never been able to play something like this.
Yeah, okay. Well, that's good. Cool. Thank you for doing this, Ashley.
Thank you.
Oh, this whole damn place is about to come down.
That could be another way out.
Okay.
All good?
All good.
Let's do it.